Hi guys, Ashantin here, how are you? I am playing Banished, and this is episode 10. Wow! Let's carry on. I have a real problem with what I want to do here because I've been watching the EE show, I've been watching Hell DM, I've been watching One Last Midnight. And guys, what I can tell you is that they have all given me great ideas. I think the double road here is not going to work, but let me just have a look. I have plans, guys, now. I have plans. Let's see. My memory of this bit is totally different from the reality when I look at it. That does not really matter. What we do have, though, I thought I got it all out. We've still got some stone and iron ore up here. Amazing. And we need stone, of course. I want to have a look at bridges because I want to bridge this river. I know I'm heading in this direction. A drawbridge, that would be interesting, wouldn't it? A covered bridge is what I want. Will it go across there? It will. Let's do that. And we started here. I think I'm going to have to knock out that road to start with. And then we started the covered bridge. There. Now, that was foolish. What I need to do is to get this one built first. And that's going to be a lot. And I think that because of this, I may actually reduce these just to one. I'm really thinking about the road layout here. I think it's going to be slightly too heavy, so we're going to remove that bit of road and that bit of road and that bit of road and that bit of road. Right, that'll do for the time being. Now, guys, let's have a quick look at where we are. Now, nomads. Oh, we've got a trader coming. 32 and 34. My goodness, we're ahead of the game on homes. Oh, these are so pretty. Look at that, guys. It's beautiful. Right. What have you done? You've reached your dry goods limit. Well, let's not have that. Okay. And you must have reached the dry goods limit as well. We've just increased that. So this trader is going to come down here. This is a fascinating area here. We'll have to go and have a look at that. Right. Okay, what have we got trader-wise? Something exciting. Have I got sheep in there? Am I short of a. Am I waiting for something to be built? Oh, Ari, I'm sorry. I don't want anything from you at the moment, but wait a minute. I need another pasture. What's happened? Right, so let us go to food pasture, and I think we want a. Oh, I know, I was waiting for this to be cleared. We want a. That's what I was waiting for. A 15 by 10. I'm not sure that's enough, but we can give it a go. I have only got six labourers. And three builders, but that's a lot better than I did have. We don't have any seeds. We do have a walnut orchard, and we've been making walnuts and growing mushrooms under the walnuts. Actually, I think in France they grow truffles under walnuts, so that's not crazy. Let's have a look up here. I know what I want to do up here. I'm afraid, guys, I'm thinking things through and I want to build another bridge here. I bet those two don't line up. That doesn't matter. The important thing, a drawbridge, that would be nice, wouldn't it? We don't have brick. Stone, 4 per unit of length. Look, it goes to a stone quarry, so that's the right line, isn't it, guys? Inevitably, it's one off. So, can I get that? Let's build it first. You have run out, haven't you? So we need to upgrade. All right, and that's meant all the miners have gone in there. Got 3 there and 3 there. I think I'm going to put another stone miner in. And you're going to be 4. Right. Or not. 3 of 3. That's it. Well done. And you guys are making iron ore. We like this very much. Okay, now we're going to need to, I'm going to need a stockpile, and this is going to be a temporary stockpile. You can tell I've been watching Hell DM because he uses a lot of stockpiles and he just uses them temporarily. He clears out what he wants to clear and then he gets rid of the stockpiles. I mean, it's fantastic. Oh, look at this, guys. Look at this. It's absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. Look at the way the red railings match the red trees. Beautiful. Now, the question we have is whether I can make it look as good. I would very much like these trees out of my way. I mustn't go across the river till I've built these bridges. So, looking at this, the road goes to the middle. There. Let's pop that road there. I think I've actually put a road in, never mind. And then the bridge. It's that line. It's road one, hang on, road, bridge. Yeah, so it's road space bridge. So given that that's, it's road, space, bridge. So we are going to run along to there. I hope that's right. I hope that's right. That's beautiful. I love those bridges. Wow. I mean, guys, what a shot that is. Look at that with the beautiful thing. Yeah, okay, and look at all the stone up here. Oh, but that's not quite what I have in mind. Now I'm working on this mining area. Somebody's lost. Why are you lost? Oh, you're a stone cutter. Right, we need another one in there. 4 and 3. I've got 8. I've got 4 and 3. 8. Why are we missing a stone cutter? Oh, look at this. Huge hole in the ground. Good grief. Oh, bye bye, Waylord. Now we've got five laborers and builders. Oh, that looks nice, guys. Look at that bridge. That's another lovely bridge. Gosh, the graphics are gorgeous on this, aren't they? Oh, it comes with its own little lamps. Look at that. Oh, how nice. I'm a great fan of bridges. I think that I watch both Vapor and Night Ghost, and they're probably fed up with me keep saying to them, "You need a bridge, you need a bridge." So, what have we got, guys? Come on, show me what you got. I love all the bo— Oh God, has that pasture not been done? It has. Right, let's just pause the game. Hang on. Stop. Everything stop while I sort myself out. You are going to be sheep. You're going to have one there, and we're going to have three. Okay, let's get my sheep sorted out. Right. Continue, guys. Dress coats. We're okay for clothing. Again, more luxuries. I'm glad I came down there. Here come the sheep. Oh, I love watching this. Look at them. Two little fat sheep. Come and help us produce wool. We now have deer and we have sheep. That's great news. That's good. So we've got someone in here. Where's the sheep? They're coming through the forest. They do take some roundabout routes. Maybe the animals don't like walking on the paths. Look at all these deer. Excellent. So we have our sheep up and running. Now, I think I'm going to build a rustic home, a rustic abode. And I think I would like, we've got two. One more there. Okay, and we are building. I haven't got my. Oh, I've not got that laid out correctly at all. Dang it. Maybe it won't build it where the river is there. Then we will live with it where it is. We can do this. The reserve of logs is low. Well, we have just cut a lot, but we've used a lot. Now, there's one thing I want to look at under here. No, under logs. There's this logging barge here. And I need two of something else. What are those little things on the right? I have no idea. Right, well, that's not going to work, is it? So, did I put a forester up here? Have I got a forester's lodge anywhere in this area? I'm not sure I have. Let's come out a bit here into the mists of time. Now, no, I can get mines in there, so we need to be a bit careful. But I do want another logger. And I want to try this forester that does pine trees. Am I sure I didn't put one in? I think that's going to give me enough room for mines. But that, let's turn it round. I want him that way. Difficult to place this one. I want things on both sides. But you're going to go there. Okay, so we have the Forester's Lodge, and I'm going to run this road out to him. Okay. I'm very disappointed that they wouldn't build the bridge, they would only build it across the water. We have learnt a lesson there, guys. Now you've reached your fuel limit. What are we on fuel? I think I might just go up a little bit. I could sell. Farwood. Are you a stonecutter? Are you still lost? There we are. We have a stone mine. Now we've got two stone mines, six people. I'm going to put another person in there because we're perpetually short of stone. And this is why I want this one up here. But I want to get that built, and also to help him, we can now clear this circle of stone and iron ore. And I think we've got some stockpiles, but I think I am going to put, I'm going to need one here anyway. So why don't I put a nice stockpile there? Good. That should help enormously. But we will need houses out here. Yeah, we're okay on this. I think we can afford a house or two. I'd very much like to put stone houses. Town abode. No, let's put a little stone house. Because the forester needs to live somewhere. That may be the wrong place, but we'll put it there anyway. Okay, you, stone house. Oops. Right, and I'm tracking as always. We seem to be making a lot of stuff. What have you got, guys? Ooh. Am I short of food? I'm not. Pearls. I've got more pearls than you, mate. No, I don't want any of that. We can get rid of you. But what I do want is, it's occurred to me that we attracted nomads once. And large residence, the boarding house. The old, that's a fairly decrepit building. I haven't got building supplies. We are going to build. Let's look at this. Let's swing it round. Nice. I think it would go very well there. Let's just put it there. Excellent. That's going to take a lot of stone. Good. Or not good, but... Right. Now we're going to take a road. Can I take a road across there? I cannot. We are going to take a road where we can, which is there. Then we're going to take it all the way along here. We're going to have a, we need stone, guys. Right. Okay, that gives me a line. Good. We have a lot of stone over here, and we have a lot of logs we can do. Oh, look, they're making this one. That's wonderful. I have a special way I want to do this, which I have seen Hell HD do. It's amazing what you learn from people. So the Forester's Lodge is being built there. We have two absolutely beautiful bridges, which hopefully, yeah, actually line up there. This road is going to be rubbed out, and we are going to put road there. Nice. We have this huge stockpile I put here, which has nothing in it. We can get rid of that. And then we've got the boarding house being built here. So I think what we're going to do is to also run a road there to help them. Good. Nice, nice, nice. Looking good. Yeah, I've been watching the EE show, who draws exquisite little places, and he has this sort of layout. And then I watch Hell HD, who just sort of destroys everything, and then flattens it and starts with huge grids. And then I've been watching One Last Midnight, who's gone through all the buildings, and there's something I want to build here under luxuries, which is a small tavern. Because if you go to the church in England, you always have a tavern near, because they come out of church and then they have a drink. So I'm going to put the tavern there. I don't think I have anything to put in it yet. I just wanted one to make this area look really, really good. And I think that to have the tavern next to the hospital is just about right. We might actually have to get some more workers in there as well. Well, this is all looking a lot better, guys, don't you think? We've got some really nice bridges there, and I'd love to get it even, but I'm not going to start flattening rivers. Now, we're building roads like mad. Oh, we've got nomads! We've got nomads! Yes! I get so excited. Oh, yes, allow. And the boarding house isn't even built, guys. Right, I knew this would happen. Forester's Lodge. Right, we've got two Forester's Lodges, so we're going to need eight of you. That's that done. Let's put the log limit up. Good. You're all clearing all my stone. I like it. We've got a house being built. Let's keep your circle up, then I know where you are. Now, out here, on a temporary basis, I just want to cut this whole area. It can be replanted, guys, so I'm not having too much of a problem with that. We need to build more houses. I can't see what I'm doing here. I've got a house there. Where's that house? It's there. It's a stone house. Okay. And I think we're going to put more of you. I'm afraid, guys, down the mine you go. 5, 10, 5, 11. I seem to be a stone cutter over. Five, that's it. That should be two, yes. Oh, we have another trader. Stone house, that must be a whole family, yeah. Good. Okay. We've only got four homeless, my goodness. That is astonishing. It shows you just a reserve of food is low. Well, they've all been grabbing their food. Okay, we can deal with this. What have you got? Bring me a seed, please bring me a seed. That doesn't really help me, Sam. Sorry, mate. And 666 as well. Right, we need more food. So what we will build up here immediately. Now I've cleared a bit. Let's put in a classic gatherer's hut. You cannot go wrong with a gatherer's hut. Let's get the road in first. Oops. I think I may have built another forester there. Right. And we need a gatherer's hut, so yeah. Good. And if we can get that built, that will help. And then I think I'm going to. I need this guy to have some storage. Oh, they hadn't done the road. Never mind. Let's work that out. Oh dear, we're losing people. Let's take that up there. And then behind him, the boarding house has nobody in it. Wow, everybody's found a home. Small tavern. Let's put one person in there. Okay. And then behind here, we're going to have another huntsman. Excuse me. So, food. You. Okay. Right, and then we need, I'm just going to put, oops, a general. Actually, log or wood. Just put a general stockpile there. Actually, let's just put wood. Otherwise, people will put things in it. There we go. So we've got the hunting cabin being built. We've got the gatherer's hut being built. We could do with a couple of houses out here. And I think that the log cabins go well out here. They really do. Let's just turn you round. And then we'll put... yeah, we'll put you there. There we go. And that should... we are now... we've used all our people. We had all those nomads guys, 8 of them. And they have disappeared without trace. No. They're mining stone, I know. Look at this. That's been helpful. We've actually got some stone. Right, if I've got stone, have you reached the dry goods limit? I think you have. The wild shepherd runs. All right, now, this guy's, these thoroughfares, and I particularly this one. Oh, it's winter, it's always hard, isn't it? So we've got this little tavern. I'm not sure what it does. Percentage full. I do want to, sorry about keep drawing roads. I'm not sorry. I actually want to make this look nice. And if I don't get my roads in the right place, then it won't. I'm thinking, I'm not into decoration yet, but I'm thinking of parks. The other thing I was looking at on luxuries, winery, do we, oh, actually, I think I want to look under town services, worship and remembrance. This is an abbey. Now, abbeys normally go on islands. Wonderful to put an abbey on there, but I'm not going to flatten anything. But I think that seeing as this is a fairly godly area, it would be nice to have an abbey. And they make berries and herbs and brew ale. That seems like a good thing to have on this little area, doesn't it? What does this building look like? Let's have a look at it. Let's, oh, look at you. You are sweet. Now, I think you're probably not going to match my... oh, hang on. Let's have a look. That is too wide. And you are... you're not set for 2, are you? And that's what... that's logical all the way around. Do we worry about it, guys? The Abbey would look so nice there. I think we're gonna, I'm going to put that. Can I put that Abbey there? Oh, he goes there, doesn't he? I think that's perfect. Right, the hunting cabin has been built. We need more hunters, so let's put another two in. All right, the gatherer's hut, we will have another two. We haven't filled those up, so that's fine. That's it, that's a laborer and a gatherer out there. Now, how are we doing? This abbey is going to take a long time to build. And this is two gatherers out there. Oh, we have a trader, we have a trader. I get so excited, guys. I completely lose track of time in this game. This is getting to be a very sort of, it's the sort of church environment I'm used to in the UK, where you have churches, abbeys, cemeteries, pubs, hospitals, all in the same sort of area. I'm liking this very much. It feels very English to me. That's not necessarily the only thing. I mean, you know. Oh, we have seeds. Right. If I put in, is 8 the right amount? Nope. It's got to be the full 16. That's fine. Excellent, we have a seed. Now, my question is, do blueberries grow on here? They do, they do. I'm going to put two people on here. One, two. One, two. How nice. So if we have blueberries, that must mean the brewery makes wine, grapes and other fruit must be stored at an inn and garden. Does that mean this, oh, isn't that a pretty building? Oh, look at you. Oh, and we tread the grapes or the blueberries. Can we make blueberries? This looks so nice, this building, doesn't it? I think we've got to have that, don't you guys? Let's just, no, it'll have to go there, that's fine. I'm hoping that will make wine out of blueberries. Oh, look at this, we have our first crops, guys. We have our first crops. Inevitably, we are going to have another field. Oops. Oh, the abbey. Now, what do you need? Come and let me have a look at you. Wait a minute. He makes blueberries. So you make blueberries, herbs, or ale. And I don't think they need anything. Let's make some ale, make our people happy. And I think we could afford one, two. Let's make some ale. Wow, we are doing well. Guys, look at that. Is that beautiful? Even though I say it myself, that looks really nice. On that note, guys, bye-bye.